Hey guys, I'm Michael Fiebeck, and in this tutorial we are going to create simple point of view mirror effect with After Effects and Mocha. As you can see in the second preview, I have also used this technique in the short point of view movie which I have made with my friends. So it's a very versatile effect and it can look pretty real after some practice and creative fine tuning.